The 16-year-old swam a time of 33 seconds and 35 microseconds to break her previous record of 33 seconds and 87 microseconds, which she put up this year in FINA World Swimming Cup that was held in Kazan, Russia. Despite putting up a good show, Chirabo, who finished 5th out of 9 swimmers, could not contain pressure from Alicia Kimberley, Elisa Funes, and Emily Santos, who emerged winner of Heat 4, having completed the 50 meters in 32 seconds and 8 microseconds. Tomorrow, it will be Jesse Sengozi in 100 meters butterfly action before the team of four, including Tendo Mkalazi, Avis Meya, Chirabo Namtebi, and Jesse Sengozi, go for mixed relays. FINA World Swimming Championships that have started today are set to end on 21st December. I'm Olivia Nakate reporting for the news.